Good morning, students. Welcome to Narayana Live classes. So today we are going to discuss the answers of the assignment given to you all on 11th August. And students, the topic of the assignment is fiber to fabric. So let us discuss the first question. Fibers like cotton and jute are obtained from dash. So we obtain this kind of fibers from a source known as plant. So they are plant. So they are obtained from plants. Okay, the second question, the process of making yarn from fiber is called as dash. So the process by which we get yarn from fiber is known as spinning. Okay, let us discuss the third question. Fabric from yarn is made by dash. So it is made by weaving and knitting. Okay, so it's made by weaving and knitting. The fourth question. Fabric are either natural or synthetic. So when I talk about synthetic, they are natural or even man-made. So we can write synthetic or man-made. The next question. Plant fibers are obtained from dash or dash. So they are obtained from either stem of the plant or from the seeds of the plant. Okay, the sixth question. Animal fibers are dash and dash. So they are either wool or silk. Seventh question. Yarn is made from dash. So yarn is made from fiber. The eighth question. The process of removing seeds from cotton is called as dash. So the process is called as ginning. The ninth question, silk fiber is obtained from silk worm. Okay. The tenth question, polyester is a dash fiber. So polyester is an example of synthetic fiber. The 11th question. Jute is obtained from dash of the plant. So it is obtained from the stem of the plant. The last question. Cotton is obtained from the dash of the plant. So it is obtained from seed bolls. Okay. So thank you, students. Have a great day ahead.